They have cameras on top of cameras on top of cameras around here. Let me tell you, they're just everywhere. Making zoom in or not even zoom in, I don't know, but they can see like the fine lines on your skin, let me tell you. Still see some blinkies down there, so. Both sides. It's a little calmer. He's down there too. That down there too. Too many lights on, huh? That one at least. Car in there. We check in. Hi, honey, how are you? I don't carry any money with me, babe. All I have is my keys. Oh, no. I'm going around here and then I'm coming back here, okay? Anybody see whoever's coming in and out of there. Interesting. Damn. Just sleeping in these windows a little bit. It's just a dining hall, so I don't think I'm like peeking in people's windows. Although, you know, I am the one that's been in the bushes, so you never know. I just snorted. You never know. Well, damn, huh? Look at this. All the concrete barriers. That's like, why would you need, I mean, you know, they're planning for somebody to, not like that's going to happen, but they obviously are making sure that somebody's not coming barreling through here. I'm just standing up there at the door. Ooh, that's a lot of undercovers up in there. Well, it's a capital down there. A lot of security. Let me show you guys this. This is the World War I Memorial. Show you some really pretty things around here, some of the happy stuff. Well, hello, do you look sharp tonight?
I try.
You do well.
Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Have a great night.
You say to you.
Okay. Well, they're shining. I do, because that's a lot of security. I mean, they're. They are paying for everything. They are not allowing to see who's coming in and out of there, nothing. And I can't figure if it's the Willard alone or both of them.